India is currently experiencing the epidemic of the heart disease. This heart disease is exponentially increased in the middle-aged population. So what is the reason for this? Is the genetics and our lifestyle. Genetics that we can't change, but certainly the lifestyle that we can change. What measures that can be taken to change our lifestyle is to keep our weight under control by regular exercising, avoid smoking, avoid alcohol, avoid high stress, and keep other risk factors under control like diabetes and hypertension with regular medication. And certainly with the advice of the doctor, certain medications will definitely decreases the occurrence of this ischemic heart disease. The drugs are like aspirin and the statins that will decrease the cholesterol and will definitely help in decreasing the ischemic heart disease.